We're going to talk about gradients real quick. There are four different kinds of gradients that I can think of. There may be a couple others, but if we take this box and apply a linear gradient, essentially what that's done is said, okay, we start with one color over here and we go to another color over here. So it's just going from one color to another over the course of time, or space, I guess. Then we have a radial gradient, which is where we start with one color in the center, move in a circular fashion out to the edges, and finish with another color. So this is going from red to black. Then we have a multicolor gradient, which is where we go through different colors. So we can go from blue to white, then back to brown and orange and yellow, and through back to white. So here's one, here's probably a better example. Right here, going through the spectrum of different colors. And then finally, you can even have a gradient on a stroke, which could come in handy. In fact, let's do a different kind. And then if you move around, you can see how the gradient applies to that stroke. So those are the four different kinds of gradients. You can use this edit gradient tool, as we showed you earlier, to decide how that a gradient gets applied. And so just play around with the gradient tool.